First time we went down to the state of Nuevo León to see Aztekium ritteri out in habitat, we had a hell of a time finding this beautiful plant because the terrain is just very difficult to get through, and we went during the rainy season, which made it just that much more interesting.